The Connellsville school parking lots were mostly empty today. The district canceled school for the fifth time this year because of weather. And they're not alone. Albert Gallatin, Laurel Highlands, and Uniontown districts are faced with different challenges than the rest of our region.
It would be raining in Connellsville. And as you would start up what we call the second mountain, and you come up towards 104, the radio station, it would start to snow as you're coming up the mountain.
Linda Bartson has lived in Hawkins Hollow, a small patch in the Connellsville Township Mountains, her entire life. Her road and the roads that lead you here are covered in snow and ice. It's communities like hers that feel the worst of the weather.
On cold days, I mean, do you know what I mean? There's only so much you can bundle up, and you can feel the wind here.
Her children have to walk on these roads to get to their bus stop. I decided to make that walk and see how long it took me in 16-degree temps with strong wind gusts. Even with snow boots on, I slipped twice. And I'm not a 7-year-old at 8 a.m. with a book bag. All right, I just got to the bus stop, and I can tell you it took me just under 5 minutes to make that little trek. Cancellations on seemingly okay days take into account homes like these, on the ridges and in the mountains. It's an issue specific to this area.
There will be times that in the city it's raining, and there's 6 or 7 inches of snow up in the mountains, and of course we can't just delay a couple schools or cancel two elementary schools. We have to do it for the whole district.
Several districts in Fayette County have already canceled school for Tuesday. Once they run out of built-in snow days on their calendars, they'll have to add days to the end of the school year. In Fayette County, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action.